even get to cross.
Hi guys, JLS Game here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make any non-wireless speaker Bluetooth. So this is non-wireless. So what I want to do, I want to look at the back and there'll be an aux input there. So what I want to do, I want to get an aux cable and then plug it in that aux input. And then just put that down and get a Bluetooth speaker, a spare one, if you have a spare one, and plug the aux in and the line output. And put it, put the Bluetooth speaker somewhere. And all what you do now is put the cable somewhere. And now when you turn the Bluetooth speaker on and the dock or speaker on, it will be Bluetooth. Bye, please subscribe and like this video.